So relax, guys. You got nothing to worry about.
Hurry at it.
What?
Yeah, that's hit with alimony.
Oh, yeah. So, how many people do we have assembled in Forest now? We keep changing around. Two, four, I don't know.
The group of people assembled before us.
All right. The group of people that we've got assembled before us have decided to embark on a marital journey.
An evolution.
A departure.
Loss of freedom.
A frontier. Any way you want it.
They'll be loving, touching, squeezing.
Hopelessly in love with open arms.
Or as they say in the Latin, Lauderdale.
Oh, loving.
Just the same way you'd expect people in love to behave. Hey, what do you expect? We were raised on radio, right?
The girl can't help it.
All right.
I memorized that part.
If anyone in this room sees any reason why these couples should not be joined together surgically,
don't rush the stage all at once.
Speak now or
listen, I'm gonna go fucking WCW! Squeeze these two sisters and my fucking ass, go get me pieces right here, right now! God damn it! This is too much woman! Fucking ass! 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 Fucking
oh, settle in at the truck show.
Where the hell's Dusty Rhodes when you need him?
I'll get married. Now, where's Kevin Sullivan? All right.
True love prevails.
What a display of manhood.
Wait, no, keep it in your pants. It's a family show. Don't display that manhood here.
All right, you can both marry her. We don't care. All right, now it's time for the vowels.
Pat, can I buy an E?
It's Judith. And remember, if you don't have enough consonants, you'll have a vowel movement. Okay?
You want to keep regular. It's very important when you get married. Remember that. We want to bow down? But my turn. I can't remember nothing. All right, where we go. All right, now. If the couples would please face each other and join hands. Repeat after me. Simon says, touch your toes. Simon says, touch your ears.
It's not Simon, it's Judith, because I've already told you that.
I'm sorry.
All right, I don't even know, in no particular order. And you can wait until I'm finished the entire vowel movement here.
Please.
Do you, Michelle, Robin, Teddy, Jessica, take Bob, Ted, Brian, Phil, Pat, Jeff, anything but Sue?
Wait till
and, and her.
Do you take Demerol?
Do you take this seriously?
Do you take me out to the ball game?
All right, all right. Do you take these guys to be your awfully wedded husbands?
We do!
Do you promise to wear the gloves, give Hummers, and perish?
Do you promise to keep the trailer semi-clean and sleep with the in-laws Tuesday and Thursdays only?
And the farm animals on holidays.
Do we hear an adieu, women? You can marry them too at this point, okay?
Oh my God. All right, now gentlemen, please repeat after me. You know all the stuff that she said, do you or don't you? I take that as an affirmative.
Go ahead.
That means yes.
Bobby's out of business! Pawn the girl! Come on! Come on! Come on!
All right.
It is now time for the Holy Sacrament. We will offer communion, the wafer, the pork rinds.
And beer nuts. And as Robbie Jeanette told me, beer nuts is the dreaded after effect of cotton balls. So, there you go. Take the pork rinds, pork skins, hot and, these are the hot and spicy ones. There you go. We'll throw them out at the crowd later, whatever's left over, okay?
There you go.
Has everybody got their pork skin? There's some beer nuts to wash that down with if you want to rip those open, you he-man, you.
Hey, did we run out of Pabst?
Oh, no, we got a case of Pabst here. So
All right.
All back.
$10!
All right, with these, pass out the ring. rings. There are the rings right there. We've got the rings. We've got the pork skins. We've got the beer nuts. Everybody grab a ring.
Jessica, what happened to your baby?
I think he's about to toss his beer nuts.
Not my baby.
It's your baby.
God damn.
Did everybody get their rings? You got your ring? All right.
All right. Just put them on whatever fits.
I told you, only slap her during the ceremony. Punch her on the honeymoon. What did I tell you about that kind of stuff?
This is a respectable joint, God.
All right, darn with it. These things, I wet my bed, or do you wet, or I don't know.
By the power invested in us from the state of intoxication.
No, by the power in my vest. And I'm not even wearing
one. I thought you were just happy to see me.
We now denounce you.
Fucked for life.
What Jason and I have joined together, let no man put his ass under. You may now, I don't know, slobber all over each other, kiss each other, fondle each other.
You may kiss the bride.
There you go! Pork rinds for everybody! Grab those!
You're talking about ladies!
Here you go! Pork rinds! Get! And as our wedding to give to you, it's a 12-pack of Pat's Blue Ribbon.
Somebody call Jerry Springer!
Please give the new couple a round of applause! The new couple!
Isn't that beautiful?
Together for Jack Off Jill!
We wanted this night to be perfect. And I wanted it to be pretty. But it wasn't any of those things.
I love you.
baby blanket.
Give me my kid!
This song is about some skinny guy in a cowboy hat could be talking about anybody, because he keeps razzing me on stage. Quit it. You guys, you tell him to fuck up.
Thank you.
Enough's enough. Time for that song. You know that song? That song that everybody thinks they know what it's about, but don't. That song. You know that fucking song.
Thank you.
goes away. Keeps hurting and hurting and hurting, and it never goes fucking away!
Super sarcastic! Super so gay, dude!